What's up guys, Sal here. So yesterday I asked if you want a tutorial on how to set this Android setup on your phone that I have on my Galaxy Note 20 Ultra. And judging from the number of likes the video got in less than 24 hours, it's clear a lot of you are interested in this setup, so here it goes. You need to install a few apps for this, such as Month for the Calendar, Flow KWGT, KWGT Custom Widget Maker, Rain Paper, and Good Lock or Nice Lock. First up, the link to download this wallpaper is in the description box as well as to this lock screen wallpaper. To get this calendar widget, just add one from the home screen and select the month widget that you have downloaded, play with it, resize, and even change the appearance of the calendar in the app. Next up, to set this time widget, go to widget, select custom widget, and then the size, select 2x4 in this case or anything of your choice, add to your home screen, tap on it, and you can see various designs. The one I have is this. You can change the size of it. To do it, go to the layers and increase or decrease the scale. Hit the save button up top. Now, if you want this widget to open a certain app when you touch it, you can do that by going into the touch section, click on the plus icon up top, click on none, none again, and select what action you want the widget to do. I've selected launch app and then select which app you want to launch, clock in my case, hit the save button, it's important, and it can now open the clock when you touch it. Same for this bottom one as well, widget 4x1 in this case, make it wider, select the widget, go to layer and increase the size and hit save. By the way, you can further customize this widget. I don't want the time to show up here because it's already up there. So in order to replace it with something else, click on the widget, you'll see this editor, click on the status and then on text with time, then click on the time, you'll see this. Remove the formula editor and click on anything that you want. There are a lot of options out here. I choose fitness data, to be specific, the number of steps that I've walked in a day. Select that and click OK. Remember that you need to install Google Fit on your phone because the widget uses Google Fit to track your steps. Now for this rain effect, you'll need rain paper. Open it, choose the background and customize the rain according to your preference. Now the stock multitasking layout looks boring to be honest, but this one on the other hand looks miles better and is actually pretty satisfying to look at. So to make it look like this, all you need is Good Lock. Open the app, go to Task Changer and select Stack and also blur the background. Now unfortunately, Good Lock app is available only in select countries. If you don't find it on the Play Store or Galaxy Store, then follow these steps. Download Nice Lock from Play Store, open it, you'll see all the Good Lock features. Fortunately for this, you only need Task Changer. I've already installed it, so I'll select Lock Star for demonstration. Click on it, it'll take you to the XDA forum. Click on the Downloader Companion website. Click on the Good Lock modules. You select Task Changer, then follow the on-screen steps. Click on See Available Apps and then click on the APK as shown. And finally, download the APK and install it. Don't worry, it's totally safe. And then go to the Nice Lock, Task Changer, and you know the rest. So this is it. All the links to everything you need are in the description box below. If you are interested in this type of videos, then do hit the like button. I'll make more. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.